Here, I would like to talk about introduction to manufacturing processes with my background. I was involved in the research on metal forming in my undergraduate. In my master and PhD, my research focused on microsensors. After completing PhD program, I was employed by an automotive manufacturer where I have accumulated my experience as assembly line operator and design engineer of industrial vehicles and automobiles. This part of my career seems like that of a pure engineer. Even when I was a university student, there were lectures about manufacturing processes. However, at the time, I did not understand how the taught knowledge could be useful. Also, thick textbooks and too many other literature materials may have further confused me. I was like drawing in a sea of information when working on reports and research. I know that there are many people in the similar situations. So, this lecture is my challenge to provide an optimized learning content for the subject of manufacturing processes. Now, after a work experience in the automotive manufacturer, I think I have somehow understood some possible problems in the learning process of knowledge related to manufacturing processes at the time. Here, based on my experience working in manufacturing industry, I am going to introduce general knowledge taught to students in many of mechanical engineering departments, but it can be more applicable for practical works. Anyway, through my practical experience, I would like to emphasize that wrong learning process of this field may cause confusion. Sometimes, this harms your smooth working progress. The content selections introduced here is based on my personal experience, and unfortunately, I'm not able to teach you everything you will need. In reality, when you will face a problem, you need to research internal and external resources to gather the necessary information by yourself. The content of the lecture will function as the guideline to explore further information in the situation. Manufacturing processes, which is covered here, may seem more difficult to understand than other subjects related to machine design. How to read or draw a drawing is a necessary knowledge for machine design. This is just a group of rules, so what you should do is just getting familiar with them. In addition, there is not so many things I can teach you about how about the rules because they vary depending on the organizations or industries you belong to. Other subjects, such as mechanics, material dynamics, fluid mechanics, and thermodynamics, may also be required to design a machine. Of course, these are profound and not easily understood. However, the theory is well organized and may be easier to use in practice. On the other hand, many people often lose their understanding the knowledge related to materials, which may be recognized as metallurgy. Some people engaged in machine design often become to feel uncomfortable with this field. This also happened to me when I was working as a design engineer in industry. I would like to advise anyone who is about to learn the field of manufacturing processes not to go too much deeper than necessary, especially about metallurgy, while some key points should be clearly understood. In the followings, I will introduce key points of manufacturing processes for engineers considering practical works in machine design. This is something that I believe all people engaged in machine design should at least know. So the following may also be recognized as an instruction to how one may interact with the field of manufacturing processes. Of course, those who are interested in the subfield in the manufacturing processes may pursue your career as a specialist in the field.